Hybrid, big up any grief, a few stupid bars for you. Yeah, I was out bike riding in Ireland, searching for some magical items when I came across a white witch. I seen a pot of gold and assumed she was Irish. I couldn't believe me luck until she walked over and said I'm blinded. Without missing a breath, I stared into her iris and replied, look, I'm an ogre, so in a way I kinda like it. If you could see us, there'd be no chance you'd walk past. That's why I brought these diamonds along, it's all just to entice you. It took 9 picks to mine it from the caves of Iceland. Had to hire sidekicks to hike it to me treasure island. She paused, and for a moment there was silence before saying alright then, but I like it when men are harsh and violent. I laughed and struck her fast with palms of lightning. Said in my previous life I sparred with titans. I'm a master in the art of fighting. Charged her with a scimitar, carved her on the little part. Showed her meat, she got on her hands and knees and started dining. I went back in time and stole Aladdin's magic carpet. Flew to Marmaris, swapped it over for some mushrooms at the market. The trader tried to con us off with cloves of garlic. I told him stop it, I'll not tolerate the sentence of your jargon. I know me garden, I'm an artist when it comes to farming. Harnessing the bars, I'm cultivating from the harvest. So gives me fucking fungus before I see red like a Martian. And your store becomes a target for premeditated arson. Slipping arsenic in a calling and then swapping it for yours. I'm probably the opposite of what doctor says the norm. But honestly, I'm not interested in none of it at all. The policies are not for me, I'm following me own. It's hybrid, pick up any grief. The project, logic, Rika 1, Cowley, too shifty. I've got to go, I'm back to work now, I'll catch you later.